I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. You just won't listen to me, and things seem pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. So by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you. No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, no. No, 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 not again.
I swear
I tried to find you.
Something kind of weird about it. What?
A Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It was one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close to the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know. I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Ditto.
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
Mike, is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
Oh, God. Mike, this is Beth. This is her watch.
What? Let me see.
Look, there was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving.
Fine. I'm going in.
Right, it's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. I knew my fingers.
I know. Just keep moving. Nobody likes cold bodies. Although yours are great. Never mind.
Wait a minute, I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. There weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you. Only way I can survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
Thank you. Hey, it's slowing up again. We're gonna make it.
God, don't jinx it!
Come on. We made it. Wait, hold on. I think I saw something.
No, I won't take orders from you. You can't.
Hey, Josh.
You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do.
Okay. I trust you.
What's the matter with Mike?
He's tripping or something. Josh! Mike! Josh! Hey, man!
Don't hit me, please.
You were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back, Josh. Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay, Josh, do you have the key? Key for the cable car.
Yeah.
Here. Oh, good. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
No. Oh! 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 I didn't want you to die.
Is that you? Jesus, Chess. What the hell happened to you? How the fuck are you still alive?
Yeah.
There's something been going on tonight. Is someone really fucking with us up here?
No.
What?
It's not someone, it's something.
Chess, you had a pretty rough night. It's pretty confusing.
No. I'm telling you.
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you.
No, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess.
on, Jess. Sam.
Mike. Oh, gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here.